On the eve of Canada's election, we gather in Washington, D.C. to ask the question, what has a life in the hearts, the actions, and the spirit of men? What must be earned daily? What has roots that must be respected and nourished? In the grand scheme, of course, it's freedom. It's a lot like victory. It cannot be bestowed. It must be achieved. The Stanley Cup. We have a dream, and it's free for persons of every star and stripe.